You know the only way the World Heavyweight Championship can change hands is through a pinfall or submission. Now you claimed you kicked me in the knee? Stop lying, Mark. Just stop lying. You know where you kicked me. And you know why you did it. You knew you were gonna be disqualified when you kicked me there. Because you felt that World Heavyweight Championship slipping away from you. Now, as far as your ankle goes, I just did to you what you did to me.
No, 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 don't.
But the next time?
There won't be a next time. Because not only are you the world's largest athlete, you're the world's largest loser.
By the Big Show.
Ladies and gentlemen, Daniel Bryan is cashing in his Money in the Bank briefcase.
I told you he was going to do it.
Come on, Mark. What's happening? Wait, down. New champion.
That's my boy, D. Bryan.
Here is your winner and the new World Heavyweight Champion, Daniel Bryan.
Daniel Bryan seized the opportunity.
Did I tell you?
Cashed in his Money in the Bank contract. Daniel Bryan is the new World Heavyweight Champion.
Did I tell you this was going to happen? Did I tell you my boy D. Bryan was playing possum? He was going to pull it out when he needed it. He did it tonight.
Daniel Bryan's a hypocrite. He's nothing but a hypocrite. He said he was waiting to WrestleMania. He's not allowed to do this.
What are you talking about? No. He can do whatever he wants to. That's what it's all about, cashing in the Money in the Bank with a shot.
Oh, you got to be kidding
yeah.
me.
Tell it, D. Bryan. Yeah, give it up.
You're a hypocrite.
Give it up for my boy, D. Bryan. Give it
You're
up for
a hypocrite.
That's my dog.
Daniel Bryan has cashed in the Money in the Bank contract.
Back
Daniel Bryan seizing the element of surprise, just like everyone else that has cashed in the Money in the Bank contract.
D. Bryan is back at the top of my fade five
for sure
after this right here. What the hell?
Wait a minute. Let me catch my breath. I got here as quick as I could, but all this happened so fast. Now, Daniel, Mark was right. He has not been medically cleared to compete. So therefore, there's no official match.
Oh,
yes! Yes!
Daniel,
no.
I'm sorry, player, but you are not the World Heavyweight Champion.
Yes, justice is served. Way to go, Teddy. Way to go, Teddy. Great job. Great job, Teddy.
This man is just as good as D. Bryan should be the champion right now, man.
I'm sorry. Come on, Daniel. I don't want to have to do it, but I'm going by the rules. Sorry.
This kid's dreams just went up in smoke.
Wow.
Mark?
And he's done. He's cast it in, and it's over. Thanks for coming.
Now, Daniel, hold on a minute. Hold on a minute. I'm going to tell you what I can do for you. Hold on. Let me have that. Now, Daniel, let me give you this first, all right? Now, since technically that was no match, the match never happened, then technically you never cashed that in. But I tell you what, I am going to give you another opportunity for a world title match by winning our main event tonight. And it will be a fatal four-way match between you, Cody Rhodes, Wade Barrett, and Randy Orton. And the winner of that match will face Mark Henry this Tuesday on a special live holiday edition of SmackDown. Holla.